1, 2, 1, 2.
What you gonna do? It's Andrea, and I'm kicking it with none other than Be Real. How are you doing tonight?
Chilling. It's, you know, having a good time, you know, soaking up the vibe. It's all good.
As we were walking up here, a lot of people were trying to talk to you. You got a lot of fans, a lot of love in LA.
You know, and I love them right back. That's the reason we do it for, you know?
That's right. Well, you know what I'm interested in? I heard that there's gonna be a little Cypress Hill reunion. What's up with that?
Oh, well, you know, it's not necessarily a reunion because we really never broke up or nothing like that, so. You know, we all just went to do different projects.
Are you guys going to be touring?
Yeah, we're going to do a new record first, and then we're going to do a couple of shows here and there, and then go on tour, warm up for it. Yeah, that's what I'm working on right now. I'm trying to put it out later this year and sometime before the next Cypress record, so.
All right, so that means in 2008 we're gonna have something to bump to, right?
Hopefully two things to bump.
We already had a lot of love up in here.
A lot of love.
A lot of love.
Thank you. I thank you.
Nothing but love. LA Extra Large, Be Real, Andrea, thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
You won't believe what I saw. I saw these pack of guys and they act real hard.
And what they do?
They twist their fingers, say, you know who we are. He said, I don't give a f- thing, Snoop Doggy Dog.
Uh-huh.
They
keep.
That's it, y'all. I had so much fun. Gotta kick it with Mr. Insane in the Membrane, Mr. B-Real. Big shout out to you. Lots of love from LA Extra Large. I'm right in front of Highlands. I gotta go. The camera's still trying to follow me. I gotta go home. Bye.
Are you hearing Insane right now? I think you're all crazy.